basically,
didn't know that.
You know, so while I may have unlocked, you know, all the talents and 500 gold,
I got level 8 with Abathur because of the adjustment.
Nice.
Yeah, you're gonna mount variation? On somebody who has no mount? Makes me happy. Stupid freaking game.
Yeah, people have been complaining about that one. Wait, do you actually have a Janathar? Did you buy a Janathar?
No.
Oh. It would have been
well, great. It shows that the skin shows it's unlocked, but the variants of the skin are locked. So.
Logical decision.
Yeah, this is my new skin.
Nice.
I have his standard, his white, his red, and eventually I got his master. So I can have people tell me that I don't know what I'm doing. You're a terrible amateur. Well, you must not be. I'm level 10.
You're a master at doing nothing. Tyrael's still my favorite character, but I feel so squishy now.
Yeah.
It used to be just all like, oh hey, 3v1, no problem. Throw a sword. I can get out of it if I want to. Now it's just all like, oh, there's one enemy. I'll just stay away.
Mm-hmm.
I feel like Nova. And that ain't right, man. Freaking warriors shouldn't be able to freaking, you know, charge into battle, be frontline soldiers. Load of bullcrap. You know, I still haven't developed, like, a consistent strategy with this freaking place.
Depends on your team.
Yeah,
it all depends on your team.
Like, with the mines, the general strategy is, you know, you could either A, take the offensive and send 3 to 4 people down, or send one person down to stall. And then next time, just bum rush the whole thing.
Yeah.
But with this one, man, I just...
See, the fun thing is because of my symbiote, I can go in and wreck stuff, but I can't pick up the skulls. So I can do my damage build or whatever. I can get quite a bit, but...
Choose a talent.
We win. Wait. There's dual Abathurs. There's Lili Vala, Tyrael Abathur, Muradin.
The battle begins shortly, heroes.
I've been trying with a new talent. Instead of doing the increased damage of Eldruin's Might, I went with increased Smite damage to heroes. It's 50% more damage. So, you know, hopefully.
2, 1.
Besides, right now, when I'm level 1, my sword does 69 damage, so gotta keep that.
I'm scoping around.
Looks like Murda made a friend. I have no friends. There he is. It's a battle of justice. Oh, nope, Vengeance came in. Vengeance came in to say hi.
Coming down. I pushed Zagara off, so.
It was Tyrael versus Uther, and then Vala jumps in. I was all like, get her, get her, get her. Could have been worth it. Alright. Let's try that again, as Zala would say. Because they're both half dead.
Yeah, the thing is that she ran just behind her just in time.
Yeah. I'm gonna be smarter this time.
My servants rise! Rid them of their imperfect flesh! On me if you can. Never mind. There's pretty much a free kill sitting right there. Well, two free kills. They got away.
We should take this mercenary camp.
Well done. The terror shall uproot your enemy's force.
Time for a split push.
Double kill.
Rabathur's out.
Choose a tank.
Got him.
Careful. My plans are fine.
What a, he's a kid. He's trying to be the push one, but
slaughter them all! Take back my seeds!
Never too late. I don't like Ultimate Evolution.
Yeah.
Rodden. He just basically Thunder Punch Zagara.
I don't think this person knows how to use the freaking plant. It dropped a flower on us, but you know, the thing that doesn't do anything to us. Lag spike.
Why are they backing off?
Well, we had like no health. At least I did.
So they get one thing and they push more than we do?
Now, someone ought to stop this hero.
On me if you can. I wish to punish the Tassadar.
There, your terror has come to life. You to harvest your enemy's corpse.
Do
I'm going after Zagara.
I did some pretty hefty damage to him.
Come on.
Let's go take a merc.
Punish.
Your Lord Asmodeus could use some help.
Get on the way.
Come up the flank, though.
Choose a talent.
Exactly what I meant.
Really? I gotta get out of here. Crap.
Need a counter attack at the bottom though too.
Want me to go bottom with the golem then, or?
March forth! Uproot your enemy's forts!
Well, they know we're going that way, so...
They're gonna swing hard.
Your terror, my child, has fallen!
Not what I want to do.
Yes.
Can't protect you in that case.
Yeah. I've been having weird spikes where it's like I want to do something and it just doesn't react to it. Everything else around me is, you know, doing its business, but it's like, oh, I want to, you know, I want to change where I'm walking. No, we're not going to do that. Oh, you want to hit your Q to escape? Nope, not going to let you do that. And it's been ever since they did that patch where they increased the responsiveness. Because it's almost counterproductive now.
That one's pushing up bases.
That poor Zagara.
Ha ha ha.
his butt off. Careful. My plans? Run.
Untouchable.
You guys gonna pick up those seeds?
I have nothing. I'm gonna see if I can snipe them, but again, it's not much I can do.
Damn it. Yeah, why does that do so much damage? I mean, damn, like... That was the wrong way. I'm not fighting at Abathur. I'm a better Abathur.
I said Abathur. Because that was Uther, but Abathur.
I see you submit to my hand.
Push it.
More fertilizer. Excellent. Your enemy's terror is gone.
Going for the top
one. Core is under attack.
Well, top left. We need to burn this one down fast. Of course they would do that. I don't know why he landed that deep. And that streak raid.
That made no sense though.
What?
Going in that deep.
The freaking Murden?
Yep.
Yeah. I mean, it's one thing to just, you know, go in there and try and secure a kill. It's another thing when you're running straight in through two turrets towards the core.
I'm gonna push up the top, so.
Yeah, I know, I'm heading over there myself. I want to see if Lili and Vala can actually go freaking get that golem for us.
Knew that was coming.
Alright, see if you can get with me.
Where'd Zagara go?
I don't know. She got knocked last time I saw her. Switch to somebody else. I need to go heal. Oh, I know where she went. Did you see that? The big red X? Oh, she's not coming back that way.
Such a weak flesh. Better to be here.
Oh, you see that one?
Mm-hmm, I'm falling back.
Alright. Freaking Tyrael, Did you say something? I was too busy thinking about justice. That's what he tells me.
Godzilla lives! Go! Harvest your enemy's corpses!
The enemy is attacking your corp.
Crush mid. Just do everything you can at mid.
Yep.
There's a Zagara's back.
Your core is
in. I'm heading over. He's destroyed. Wrong button.
Keep this spirit down.
I'll keep her away. Nice. That was close. That was way too close.
That was evenly matched.
Yep. Yay, got my skin variation back. Two more levels and I get my non-existent master skin. Yeah! I'm so sad I don't have a master skin. There were so many comments at it too, they're like, where's Tyrael's master skin? Alright,
He doesn't have one?
Nope, not yet. Gazlo, I don't think, has one either.
I haven't seen one for him, no.
I think of the other people who don't have him. Murky, I don't think, has one. Rightwing. Tychus. ETC. I don't think Nova has one.
No, Nova doesn't either.
Don't think Rainer has one.
Mm-mm.
Zeratul.
Mm-mm.
And I want to say Tyrande and Malfurion. And then, of course, Gazlo and
Tyrande has one.
Oh, okay. What about Sergeant Hammer?
Sergeant Hammer doesn't either.
Okay. Onward.
Villadin's looks pretty cool.
Yeah.
Logical decision.
Reckoning is at hand. He should have named his sword Reckoning. Then it would really be at hand.
Oh. Be shot for that.
By the way, that I'm trying to remember that the skin that Tyrael has for the like demonic Tyrael or whatever.
Mm-hmm.
Isn't he the, like, Archangel of Vengeance or something like that at that point?
Mm-hmm. Something like that.
Because if I remember correctly, like, justice and vengeance kind of, you know.
Mm-hmm.
They're two sides of a coin.
Yeah, but see, the thing is justice and vengeance can be both good and bad at the same time.
Yep.
Actually, I forgot to look at the stats for that last game. I wanted to see how I did against their Abathur.
Oh. I just...
There's not an Abathur that's beaten me so far.
Every game I just sit there and look at my deaths and I go, that should be 2, 1, or 0.
Yeah, that's the first time I've seen an Abathur kill an elf. Oh! We've got some good people.
Some good people or some rich people? I'm not sure which.
One of the two. I ain't buying no skins.
I ain't buying no
really, unless it's really, 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 really cool. But I haven't seen really, 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 really cool yet.
Pajamathur.
No, that's horrible.
It's wonderful.
He has pajamas on. Really?
Exactly.
No. Will not be buying Pajamathur.
If I was actually good at Abathur, that I would get that.
Nope.
I would.
I hate this map something. I shouldn't say I hate it, it's just frustrating because... Well, that game started, like, the people didn't know what they were doing. And then all of a sudden it's like, ouch. Uther, Gazlo, Zeratul, Zagara, Raynor.
Oh, well, the battle begins. At least they don't have any damage, not damage, tankiness.
Yeah, they have, they have Uther, but that's it.
Yeah,
and that's not really tankiness. And
he's more just he's a tank support hybrid.
Yeah, they have two specialists for damage, but...
Five, four, three, two, one.
Who am I gonna find first?
Fight. Spread.
I don't know. I like how there's just a guy over here just like clipping some flowers. Like, we're about to go to battle here. What are you doing clipping? There's a lawn gnome here. Like, I honestly don't know what's going on the edges of this map.
Hero, blood will fall in just a few moments. I hope you're ready. What a joyous night to have a curse!
See ya, curse.
Must obey.
There were three of them.
Must improve.
Spirits I forgot Raynor was a thing.
Yeah, but he's not that tanky! And he doesn't do that much.
He isn't. It's just, I didn't expect the extra damage. I was like, okay, well, it's just, you know, there's just two people here. Oh, wait, who's that? Oh. That's Jimmy. He wrestled my Jimmies. See ya.
A terror grows for your enemies!
See if you can get to me.
I'll be there in a second.
The dawn.
Damn.
With it, my chain is cursed.
How does Gazlo kill Nazebo?
I honestly don't know. Although he was doing some very peculiar damage when I was last fighting him.
You destroyed the enemy's tower.
Has the whole me teleporting thing around been, like, disorienting yet?
Nope.
Proud of you. There are some points where I forget where I threw my sword and I get very disoriented. Where'd I leave that thing? Oh, here I am.
Your sword has been destroyed.
Coming in.
Some amusement.
Yeah, I think these guys are just rich. That guy's got a freaking the witch doctor's got a mechano wolf. Oh good, we did kill the Zingar. Thought I'd escape from the tunnel.
Thing is I've got the ones up here preoccupied with Kerrigan. We turn around, Yep.
Bring those seeds to my soil and drink your enemy's terror.
We must demolish this structure.
I'm gonna try to pick up those flowers. Oh, never mind. Knock knock, anybody here? Hi, Jimmy.
Such a weak flesh.
A good effort.
Killing spree.
What are we waiting for?
Your terror has come to life. Use it.
I got it.
Your enemies.
I'm not sure what they were waiting for, but, you know, I was gonna head my way back. I just happened to see Jimmy. Let's hope that they can be busy down there.
Choose a tag.
Fortune to the just.
I'm backing out. I hope that was you that got that one.
Yep.
Yeah, as I say, because the Witch Doctor, I don't see him being the one to get that.
That's amazing, nobody helped on that.
Yeah.
But I guarantee they'd be poking their head around the corner. Did you get smoked?
To be honest, I'm not sure. The only possibility is that Zeratul was still using his ult at the time. But again, it's something I blame on the lack of half of the warrior. Ah, good, you managed to get Zeratul. Let's see if I can wreck Zagara. Never mind.
Assistance.
Double kill. Triple kill.
Oh, Uther. Uther. Kill from the grave, man. Didn't see that coming.
You have enough secrets. Bring them. I will improve your weak flesh.
Don't. Just don't, Zeratul. Don't.
Untouchable.
Well, at least he's, you know, attacking minions. Or about every change of mind. I'm sad now.
I freaking half health, Zagara.
Oh, good, Raynard head.
My plants are fond of blood. Good work.
Be ready at the top if you can.
I am.
Okay.
Told you I half helped her.
Yep. I was just letting you know I was gonna finish her off for you. Interesting though. At least at night. The wonderful feel. Zagara's what's it called? Are hidden in the bushes and like they actually, you know, hide.
Well done. The terror shall uproot your enemy's force.
Capture mercenaries.
Wow, nobody followed you in.
Yep.
That's alright, those split push is alright.
Yeah. I'm keeping them CC'd pretty well.
Your terror has been cut down.
Damn it.
Such a weak wretch. Better to be
right. We should take this mercenary care.
Carry getting out of there.
That's a brutal combination, too.
An excellent strike. nightfall. 30 seconds. Are you ready for some amusement?
I pushed their Zeratul back. I was poking him with a minion and he was ignoring me. I'm like, how high?
Knows where I'm hiding.
Kerrigan should be able to get these people though.
Yeah. I see that slam is gonna be a lot more helpful for her than help. Maybe not.
I think that's Bupkis that freaking Ghost Abathur or Uther can pick things up.
He can?
Yeah, he was picking him up.
I thought that might have been like one of the other guys that we can't see.
They were all dead.
Your enemy spawns a terror.
Feels like they're sucking us in.
Yeah, that's why I'm not chasing it, but that was weird.
I'll be on you in just a second, T.
My plans are fun, blood.
Excellent.
Problem is, we can do it, and we're down three people.
Yeah. I'll grab it.
None survive.
Well done. The terror shall uproot your enemy's force.
This way.
Did that hero abandon your battle? Welcome back. Now get back to work. Keep lost. Enemy
retreat. Must move.
Your core is under attack. Terror has wilted.
Get me if you can.
I don't know if you noticed, we're getting blasted up here. Hold on, I'm almost there.
Night falls, heroes. How I love to see my garden in the moon's glow.
No.
Keep lost.
You see that? As I was in mid her, like my body had warped, and Gazlo hit me and killed me.
It is time. Do what must be done. Enough seeds. Come, become the pride of my garden.
There's gonna be a lot of our minions pushing through up top, by the way. I've cleared 4 waves already.
Your core.
Alright. Shall I go plant mode then, or wait?
Yep, go plant mode. Yep, go plant mode. Right.
A terror grows for your enemies!
And come right down mid.
Go, wow. Go mid. I can edge out, obviously. The thing's not really built for team fighting, though, FYI.
Must not delay.
No, go T, just go.
Ah.
Just bad timing.
Yeah.
Defeat.
But I will be right back quick.
All right.
That's another match that could have went either way.
Yeah.
I am streaming, by the way.
Nice.
I want to play another champion, but at the same time, it's like I don't want to play another champion because I want to get level 10 with him.
Logical.
That's a freaking grind. Freaking 3 million for a level.
Yeah.
It's like, where's the raffle groups that we've been in before and just stomp the other team? Has Zanza been feeling alright?
I don't know, I haven't seen him.
That's why I was curious.
He's been texting me something about Pokemon.
He doesn't text me. Yeah, the Kerrigan in the last game was good, but could have been a little bit better. Oh. Why? We're getting all these fancy people.
I know.
We got Monarch Brightwing, Roller Derby Nova, and one of the Tyrandas.
That was a basically just one of her alternate skins.
Oh, okay. Like our level is getting higher, T.
Must not delay.
The battle begins shortly, heroes.
They have a Tyrael, Tychus, Vala, etc. Stitches.
The gate shall open
crap.
In 10 seconds.
Oh no, Tyrael.
4, 3, 2, 1. Go on now, fight!
And I'm stuck with the Tychus and the Vala. Wonderful. I'm liking Purge Evil a lot more.
Choose a talent. Heroes, night will fall in just a few moments. I hope you're ready. Choose a talent.
It is time! Do what must be done!
Thank you.
Reynar got blasted by our Brightwing.
And that, I think this was me. I blew up on him. Ah, damn poison.
It's over for now. But don't get too comfortable.
We should take this mercenary
the infested
cap.
Will return again. A terror has grown for your enemies.
Thank you.
Well done. Your enemy's terror has withered away.
Defend our core. Choose a talent.
I love finding them. Sorry, it took me so long, Kate.
No worries.
To be rid of it.